Hi, this is Kayla McMorris with The Ballo, and I'm here in Minneapolis.
This is humanity. We are asking for you to stand up. This is not just a black people issue. This is a human rights issue, and we are pleading with you. Young people, we are standing with you. We want you to know that there's multiple ways to get your point across, and we are here to help you. You have a village that will help you strategize. I know that you are operating out of pain, and since no one else will talk to you, they just keep talking at you and keep referring to you, but I haven't seen one of them on the ground trying to de-escalate any situation. I've been getting tear gas with you, and I haven't thrown any rock yet. At some point, it's called defense. And so, at the end of the day, black Minnesota is done dying, and white Minnesota, you are done hiding. Your white Wakanda has been discovered, and it's time for black people, humanity, to be recognized.
I've experienced this before, able to watch the Rodney King when I was in LA, able to talk to Sabrina, Trayvon Martin, mom, who I talk to still. You guys get a chance, please find a circle of mothers where there's 100, 200 cases like this.